Hi, this is a demonstration of fire detection using image processing. So as you can see, we have a Raspberry Pi based system wherein we have a circuit that consists of an LCD display and buzzer, and we also have a camera which is interfaced to the Raspberry Pi. So the LCD is used to display the status of fire, and we also have a buzzer that is turned on when a fire is detected to alert about the situation. The camera footage is supplied to Raspberry Pi, and we here analyze the footage to check if we can detect fire. So we use pre-processing as well as other fire detection steps as per our algorithm to detect if a fire is detected in the footage. And the entire system is powered by a 12 volt power supply. So let's turn on the system to see how it works. So the system is turned on now and it is monitoring. So let's do one thing, let's simulate a fire in front of the camera. So as you can see, as soon as we set up a fire in front of the camera, we detected the fire and it sounded a buzzer as well as displayed it on the LCD display. So let's check it again. So this is how the system can detect fire using image processing. Thank you.